Thank you. August 4th, 1964. We discovered the oldest house while investigating a suspected altered world event case in the New York City subway tunnels. The agents found their way up into the building. Once we became aware of it, it was there. For the rest of the population, it was hiding in plain sight, a slippery blind spot, seemingly discouraging observation. It's a place of power. An ongoing AWE of its own, seemingly adhering to its physical outer constraints and yet constantly breaking the known boundaries of reality. It's unstable, shifting. Note, for more details on control points and the research and process to stabilize and secure the core sectors, refer to a separate presentation. After extensive research and investigation, the Bureau made the building its headquarters on November 13th, 1968. The Federal Bureau of Control was never out in the open. This was always an obfuscated, classified, top secret operation. So imagine our surprise when the building's observation resistant aspects began in some unquantifiable way to affect the Bureau as a whole. A slippery blind spot, seemingly discouraging observation. It's a place of power, an ongoing AWE of its own, seemingly adhering to its physical outer constraints and yet constantly breaking the known boundaries of reality. It's unstable, shifting. Note, for more details on control points and the research and process to stabilize and secure the core sectors, refer to a separate presentation. After extensive research and investigation, the Bureau made the building its headquarters on November 13th, 1968. The Federal Bureau of Control was never out in the open. This was always an obfuscated, classified, top secret operation. So imagine our surprise when the building's observation resistant aspects began in some unquantifiable way to affect the Bureau as a whole. Once we became aware of it, it was there. For the rest of the population, it was hiding in plain sight, a slippery blind spot, seemingly discouraging observation. It's a place of power.
Thank you. It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him, what kind of man he'd grow up to be, were things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here, they were even harder. Is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached. Has the Hiss found him? Are you there with him? Can you protect him?
Cell breaches popping up all over the place. What's going on with the items?
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have Hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but You're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there, and it's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV? It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
You guys didn't bring, like, checkers or anything, did you?
Any active-duty security personnel found engaging in non-sanctioned leisure activities will be relieved of duty pending review, sir.
You could have just said no. So many cell breaches. I guess life's a breach, huh? Is the TV back in its box yet? No rush or anything, it's just, you know, an ongoing concern.
Do you like working at the FPC?
Sure. I mean, yeah, the drama's a bit much, but I get better benefits here than I would over at the Postal Service. I checked. Better healthcare. That's not to say I don't like my job, ma'am. Been here over 15 years. No one knows the Panopticon collection better than me. I'm, close to them, in a way.
I can't tell if that's creepy or normal here.
How do you keep the altered items under control?
It depends on the item. Each one has different needs. Ritualistic touches go a long way. Singing to them.
Did he say singing?
Flipping the lights three times, that sort of thing. It's not superstition if it works.
What's the difference between objects of power and altered items?
Think of them like storms. Objects of power are like tropical cyclones or hurricanes for the uneducated. They're big, rare, and scary. Of course, directors can just bind the OOP and become the eye of the storm. Altered items are more like weird thunderstorms. Some may rain frogs, some may rain corn, but they all rain something.
And how does the hiss factor into all that?
It's changing them, making them aggressive. Now they're all raining, I don't know, knives. Knife rain.
Nice metaphor.
Did you work closely with Trench?
Oh, he spent most of his time with Darling and all them. The inner circle. Not that I care.
Trench certainly had his favorites.
He did stop in occasionally to scowl and smoke. Did you know the Bureau has a no-smoking policy? It does. Just not for Trench. Still, he is the one who put aside funding for the Panopticon. The man did have vision.
How did you get this job?
Started as a junior agent because my uncle knew a guy. From there, I got put on a desk until an accident left the containment sector severely understaffed. At which point, I got bumped up to management. Put in a steady 8 hours a day for another 10 years, and voila, supervisor.
I just picked up a gun. Or a gun picked me.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here. Like always. Some of the security cameras aren't working. How do I get those fixed?
Maintenance staff will repair any damaged systems once normal operations have resumed, sir.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That makes sense. Oh, the sudden stop hits theaters tonight. I can't believe I'm missing an Alex Casey role for this.
The Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.